And Armin Leitgeb from Koch Campus, and well, thank you all for coming. Maybe let me just quickly explain while we are doing this. I've already said it on your wonderful radio show today. No, but we really thought, how can we best present Austria here in Singapore? And for that, you need something on which people can connect. And what do Singaporeans really like? What are they interested in? And what are Austrians really interested in? And what do they like? And that's food. That's our love for food. And I think also a certain openness and curiosity to explore new things, diverse cuisines from all over the world. So that's why we brought this glimpse into Austria's rich cultural and culinary traditions here to the Andaz Hotel at the 665 Degrees restaurant in Singapore. And I hope you're all going to enjoy the sampling of Austrian dishes and have a good glass of Austrian wine with that. That's always very important. Combine the wine with the food. In Austria we have a saying, which is basically, you can't stand on one leg, or you can't stand on one leg very well. So you need to have a glass of wine, and you need to have the right kind of food to enjoy. So I think that's very much an Austrian philosophy. Thank you very much, everybody. Thanks for coming, and have a good time.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for being here. You know, it's a long journey. It's 12-13 hours flying over here. I'm not sure. Still the jet lag. But thanks very much for the time, and then also thanks everybody else, you know, joining us today. And I just wanted to add on how this idea actually started. And I think, you know, it's the beginning of the year, the ambassador and myself, we were invited for an Austrian dinner. You know, it was an over a glass of Austrian food and a great Austrian wine, which we had, you know, it came up with the idea. We said, oh, why are we not bringing one of the true famous chefs in Austria coming over here to Singapore to show the Austrian food and Austrian cuisine here in Singapore, because I think it hasn't been done before. And I think then I said, oh yeah, that fits very well in the great Andaz concept in the world, because we always hear for a fresh perspective, for innovative and everything, you know, it's what we're looking for. And I think it's a perfect match, you know, it's actually your neighbors, you know, you see it, Austrian Embassy is just next door. And I think that's a very, very good partnership, and we're very honored and very happy, you know, that we can facilitate this kind of partnership for next year for the Austrian week. And also together with that, for 5 years anniversary. So Andaz Singapore, yesterday was 5 years anniversary. So happy birthday Andaz Singapore for all of us, you know, for that. So it's, I think it's a very good thing as well, you know, just to have this kind of celebration moving on. So yeah, it's gonna do this. Hopefully you can enjoy the meals, and let's have a great conversation with all chefs, you know, and they're looking forward for the Austrian week. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Thank you.
future of showing Singaporeans a little bit more about Austrian food. I know a little bit about the Asian palate from my time 10 years ago. I used to live 6 years in Singapore already. So we tried to fit the menu a little bit from the concept of the dishes to the Asian palate, with the crispiness, with the soupy dishes, with what Asians like as well, just with Austrian flavors. So for the first samplers we have a little buck handle salad. It's a crispy fried chicken. We use the soliness, the little chicken oyster part, the most tender part of the chicken. So they had to use a few chickens because every chicken only has two. We have a few kilo in the house. So I don't know what they did with the legs. So with a traditional potato salad, then we have for the dried pork meat with the triple pork. It's coming from the south of Kivu area. The crispy one, and then the eel dish, the smoked eel with the crispy pork put on. Also an Asian Dijon mustard. This was actually one of my best-selling dishes back in time, my days and times. And yeah, and then we follow up with two, three more courses for you to try. It's the Osterholer Schlittkrapf. It's just like the dumplings from Austria. These Austrian dim sum. So,
Boy.
Yeah, I'm sure we will have a great time here. Enjoy the samplers and
the dish with cheese from my country. Godfather bring us the cheese from Austria to Singapore. We are so thankful about that. Then you have to taste that, of course. I learned in the last 48 hours a lot of the Singapore food. Armin showed me the hot places, the best to be restaurants in the area, and I learned a lot of chili. The morning, the lunch, the evening, the time after, in the room. It's a lot of stuff.
Thank you.